Al-Mu'min, the ninth name. The one who gives security. His creation are secure from being dealt with unjustly by him, because he is far removed from injustice or tyranny. The one who secures the believers from the punishment in hellfire. He, the Most High, says, الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا وَلَمْ يَلْبِسُوا إِيمَانَهُمْ بِظُلْمٍ أُولَٰئِكَ لَهُمُ الْأَمْنُ وَهُمْ مُهْتَدُونَ, as in Surah Al-An'am 682. الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا وَلَمْ يَلْبِسُوا إِيمَانَهُمْ بِظُلْمٍ أُولَٰئِكَ لَهُمُ الْأَمْنُ وَهُمْ مُهْتَدُونَ. It is those who believe in the oneness of Allah and worship none but Him, and confuse not their belief with ظلم, which is worshipping others besides Allah. For them only there is security, and they are guided.